Kevin Moran drifts in the free kick. Danger here, and Shearer adds to his increasing goal tally. Another instinctive finish in front of goal. It's that man, Alan Shearer. Bad mistake by Moran. Problems here, Bannister with a great strike and a terrific goal. Gary Bannister. Forrest. Carl Tyler threads that one through for Roy Keane. Just past the post. Fine through ball there. Shearer could get on the end of this one. Crossley's committed himself and so close. Alan Shearer, another good effort. Colin Hendrick. As Gary Crosby will thread that one forward. Good tackle coming in there, and Blackburn have the chance to build up here. Newell's in the danger zone, but that's a terrific finish, and Atkins didn't need him. Cracking strike, and Blackburn take the lead 2-1, and totally deserve it. Danger here, that one's drifted through the middle. Good run by Gemmell and great defending. Blackburn managing to keep it out, and now Ripley's at the other end. Crosses the halfway line, threads a wonderful ball through for Mike Newell. Newell has been forced wide but cuts inside onto his right foot, takes it round all of them. This is superb play by Newell. Is he brought down? Referee saw nothing wrong. And Newell can't believe it. Shearer's got the strength, he's got the pace. And he's got the quality. And surely that's a penalty. This time the referee agrees with Blackburn Rovers. And a chance to make it number three. Well, the crowd call for Shearer, and they get their wish. Mark Crossley, a lad from Barnsley, now with Forrest, stands in his way. Alan Shearer for his second of the match. No problems, a clinical penalty. Struck with venom and right into the corner. Corner for Stuart Ripley, flights it in nicely. Hendry with the header. Oh, and that's a howler from Crossley, and the goal is given. Colin Hendry out of nothing. Dreadful piece of goalkeeping. And Blackburn score again. Mims takes the kick. That might drop for Alan Shearer. Tries his luck from long range. And Crossley this time backpedaling makes the save.